pre-programmed instructions. Those drivers are in control at this point, but now they take control. This is also called tele-up. 28-26, Red Alliance puts a power cube on to the scale. 65-74, that's Mary Dermis on the Blue Alliance. They answer back. Red Alliance does retake control. 28-26, Wave Robotics with a cube onto the scale. Blue Alliance has ownership of their switch. Red Alliance has the switch and the scale. Here's 9-30. That's McQuantico Bears taking a cube to the scale. Red Alliance maintaining ownership of the scale. Blue Alliance over the Red Alliance side, taking away ownership of the Red Alliance switch. Red Alliance with about a 30-point lead. Plenty of time for Blue Alliance to catch up. Taking away the Red Alliance switch helps. There's another cube. 65-74, Barrett Dermis. That's a nice shot. Still a minute left in this match. 25-30, that's inconceivable. Parking up onto the platform, getting ready for the end game. Red Alliance plays a boost power up on the scale. That's boosting their score for 10 seconds. Quantico Bears on the Red Alliance, taking another cue to the scale. 25-30, lowering their last. Red Alliance is getting ready to climb. They need another robot up on the consumable ramp. And up they go. Red Alliance has also played their levitate power up, so they will meet the boss if they get both the robots up. Blue Alliance